program called Motorsports Mania. It's again, and of course, we've got some bar-banging racing action about to take place here at the Ohio State Fairgrounds. Damian Plotz on that KTM looking for a hole shot as he's pulled some very good starts in that highly powered 125cc KTM. Once again, a pretty good start for him as he opens up third, the number 132 of Joe Aloff out of Wapakoneta, Ohio, on the A.N. Leonard KRW back KTM is running the second place position. Plotz again that third place as we look to the leader now. That's the 63 of Mike Caton. Mike Caton, the nationally numbered number 63, rides for Game Sport Racing as well as riding for the folks at Andros Suzuki. Back in the fourth place position, that number 15 Yamaha making his way up through is out of Willis, Michigan. That's Jimmy Wilson. In the fifth place spot, the 522 out of Loveland, Ohio, the F&S Suzuki out of Dayton. Brad Strunk, and then right behind him, another F&S Suzuki team rider, a former Arena Cross champion here in Action Sports Racing, Davey Yesick, coming back from a broken back a couple of years ago in 1998, was able to establish himself back into the top 100 at one time, had actually owned the national number in the high 20s. I believe the number was 28, breaking back in 1998 for 99 season with a number 95. We'll be looking to Davey at many pro supercrosses as well as the pro outdoor motocross nationals coming up in the summer of 1999. Looking up at the race for first place, this seems to be a tight one as Aloff, the number 132, is really starting to apply some pressure. This young man also chasing the national circuit in 1998. Not able to establish national number, but established a ride when he picked up with A.M. Leonard. And of course, the folks from KRW Cycles, a motorcycle shop in the Ohio area. And of course, Joe's been able to take these brand new KTM machines to a new level, and it's taking his riding abilities, it seems, to a whole new level as well, as he's been finishing up quite nicely in the Action Sports Arena Cross Series, already posting some podium finishes in some non-broadcast races. And also, Mike Cage has been a rider that has only missed two podium finishes in the entire six races so far that we've ran in the 1998-99 Action Sports Arena Cross Series. Once again, this is Mason, the brigade position. As we look back to third, it's still a 480 of Damian Plotz. Yesigan on the 95 has moved up to fourth, the 522 of Brad Strunk still holds on the fifth. Arno now, a brand new F&S Suzuki rider, number 210, has moved up into what I believe would be considered the sixth place spot now. So look to seventh, that's out of Maryville, Ohio, a near Dayton native of Mike Ivers. Number 26 right behind him was Doug Dehon out of Fontenelle, Ontario, Canada. As we look back up front for the race for first, we're getting into lap traffic right now, and it seems like Mike Caton has been able to stretch this one out just a little bit over Joe Aloff as the checkers do fly, and we'll post that one as well.